magic number is 4. Any combination of points won by New Jersey and lost by Florida. The number once worn by the Hall of Famer Scott Stevens and now hangs in the rafters is the magic number to clinch a playoff spot.
As Depp told you in the pregame, different look for the Rangers since the last meeting. Travis Zajac drops a puck, shooting away as Coleman, he was tired. They score! Zajac at the side of the net! Blistering start, 25 seconds in, Devils have the lead.
Travis Zajac did it all defensively last game against the Canadiens, and a beautiful assist on the game-winning goal. He gets it started here for the Devils.
Return pass for Butcher. Down low, Palmieri in front. Oh, what a save by Lundqvist. He denied Maroon. Follow-up shot, they score! Taylor Hall, and a power play goal.
Good puck movement again by Will Butcher up high. Taylor Hall, little give and go. Down low to Palmieri, the one-touch pass. There's the remarkable save by Lundqvist. He drops his stick out of position, but the puck comes right out to Taylor Hall. Look at this save. It's a beauty. Maroon stays with it. Rangers can't clear right to Taylor Hall. And he puts it home as the Devils take a 2-0 lead early in the first period.
Here's Taylor Hall operating in the corner. Back for Palmieri. Butcher drives, scores! What a shot by Butcher. It's a 3-0 game.
Well, that's what happens. You move the puck quick, get guys out of position.
Devils pick up Zacha at center. Tries to guide a pass across to Maroon. Taken back by the Rangers. This is Hedl for Vizi. The redirect, they score! That was Ryan Spooner cutting for the net. And the Rangers are on the board late in the first.
Well, Pavel Zacha in the neutral zones. Got to be careful. When you're up 3, you don't want to try a little backhand flip pass.
Does well to get a pass back for Hall, covering at the blue line. Now Taylor Hall down low, banks it to Butcher. Will Butcher shoots to a drink, scores! Will Butcher, second of the game! Devils extend the lead to 4-1. It's the first multiple point game, or multiple goal game, of Will Butcher's career. Goes wide and caroms around. Gilmore holds the zone. Rangers play it in front. O'Kreider with a great chance, and it wouldn't go.
Terrific shift by the Rangers over the net.
Boyle ahead. Hall on the puck. Taylor Hall walks in. Stop made, and it's a penalty coming up. Let's see if this is a penalty shot or not. Yes.
That's exactly what I thought was going to be signaled.
He's sitting on 38 goals now. The entire arena, it seems, is standing right now for Hall as he makes his way in on Lundqvist. Here comes Hall, scores! The unstoppable force that wears number 9. Hall over the line. 4-point night for him so far. The drop for Butcher and a shot that rang off the pipe. Follow-up try by Lovejoy is saved.
Wouldn't that have been something? Will Butcher looking for the hat trick. Rings one off the crossbar.
Check. Wood stops. Gives the puck away. Hayes in front scores. And off a giveaway. The Rangers make it 5-2.
Well, I think Miles Wood lost the puck more than anything. He tried to pull it back. He wasn't really making a pass. He actually showed good poise and patience along the wall. He tried to stop it, spin back. Let's take a look at him. And the Rangers, Kevin Hayes remains pretty hot.
But the business the Devils were responsible of taking care of, well, that's mission complete. A 5-2 win over the Rangers. Since the 13th of February, the winningest goaltender in the National Hockey League is Keith Kincaid. That's his 15th win since that date. For Kincaid, his 25th win of the year. Up to the minute standings in the Metropolitan Division. Devils are at 95, a point behind the Penguins, who are idle tonight. Columbus and Philadelphia sitting at 94.